How do you feel?
Tired, sleepy.
Where are we?
No clue.
I like your bag. I didn't see that had makeup on it.
Thanks, it's my mom's. I took it.
What?
She said, I like your bag. I said, thanks, it's my mom's.
Oh. No, we pulled out a parking at like 10.
What do you want to do? I'm in a parking space. Let me not.
How are we doing for time?
It says we'll be there by 6. That's not including eating time.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And we don't know any places to go for food.
We can work Cracker Barrel. I'm sure we'll be able to. I think we're just cracking into the Cracker Barrel region of the world, so we'll find something.
Oh, we're just out here. I guess I'll take the rest since we're at the rest stop.
This is a rest too. Walking is rest.
Yeah.
Like not stretching. Not for you, but.
Oh, you thought the road ended?
No, I thought like there was, I didn't realize there was like a road. I thought it was just like the median. We don't need to document this.
Yes, we do. Where is one place you feel most like yourself? That you feel most like yourself?
Just one?
Mm-hmm.
Probably William & Mary.
Which academic building?
Is this an ad for William & Mary?
I really liked the Matoka Art Studio. That was a great building.
The what?
The Matoka Art Studio by the lake.
Again with these cars. I'm sorry, Claire. They won't stop.
We've been talking about the guy in the corner because he is like 7 feet tall. I'm sorry, I don't know where that accent came from. We're in Tennessee, and apparently I have an issue with accents.
Very, very apparently.
Yeah.
Well, hello.
And if you thought that there was any better place to go than Cracker Barrel, you were mistaken.
Is there supposed to be a screen?
There is.
Oh.
Catfish. All day. That waiter is like 7 feet tall. That has got to be a hard job. Every time he goes to a table, he has to bend down. And I say props to you, sir. Props to you. I don't need just like Southern family style dining in Nashville, and it's pretty cool. We're the only ones at the table right now, but we got the food grilling. I know, it feels like we're at someone's like aunt's house just eating a home cooked meal.
And I'm at the head of the table.
She's at the head of the table. So,
I'm the alpha male.
How's your first day in Nashville?
I liked it. Mm-hmm. Like a museum. Yeah. Didn't rain too much though.
Yeah. It has been a little bit rainy, but not that bad. I mean, it's English, just expensive. We are at the Parthenon in Tennessee, which is like a reconstructed Parthenon. It looked like the Parthenon. So that's where we are. And it's really, really cold. And I hate talking to the camera in front of other people because it's weird. But I'm doing it. It's happening. Yeah. And
so I tried to get like the building in you, but like you can see that. Are you recording?
Mm-hmm.
You have to warn people. It's not polite.
Oh, sorry, Band-Aid. Band-Aid looks gross.
You need to stop talking about that Band-Aid.
It looks gross.
I feel like it needs a name by now.
This is a new Band-Aid.
Okay,
I got this
today. I've been seeing this for 3 days. It's a Band-Aid.
It hurts.
It's like a paper cut.
It's not a paper. I don't know what kind of cut it is.
I said like, simile.
I'm going to put this on YouTube, and people are going to know you as the mean one. What's that hat? Accurate. So this is basically where all of my awards are. We are at the Fontenelle.
Uh-oh.
Guys! This is so cool. Kenny Chesney's tour jacket. I don't really know if I'm allowed to be recording, but it's happening.
We're the only three people on the tour, so it's basically just getting like a private tour of this house, which is really awesome, and I'm speaking it into existence that I'm gonna live in a place like this one day. Just it's happening.
And that's when we will stop being friends.
That's when you're
I'm
gonna
not putting up with it.
That's when you're gonna be like, oh my gosh, can I stay at your house? And I'm gonna be like, no, just kidding.
Because Ken acoustically designed this room to be a concert hall. Guitars.
Are you kidding me? How so empty, need a centerpiece. 20 racks of table cut from ebony. Cut that ivory into skinny pieces. Let you clean up with a face when I love my baby. You talking money, need a hearing aid. You talking about me, I don't see a shade. Switch on my side, I like to get me laid. Switch on my core, if I kill anything. Look what you done.
I'm awake now.
The team strikes again.
Woo!